Bill Slater with new shots specially selected for television, showing all-time All-Americans in action. Back we go to 1928 to pick up Army's famous man with the fleet feet, Chris Cagle. Cagle could run, he could kick, and he could pass. And he was All-American in 1927, 28, and 29. Cagle in action against Yale, and watch that number 12, that's Chris. Behind beautiful blocking, he breaks loose for 51 yards and an Army touchdown. The 1929 Army-Yale game. And once again, it's Cagle sparking the Army team. He intercepts a Yale pass on Army's 45 and totes it back all the way. Look at that guy go. Here's Grantland Rice, official selector of the annual All-America team. One of his choices in 1931 was USC's triple threat fullback, Shaber. This boy could move. And we'll be seeing him in action right about now. 1931, Stanford against USC in Los Angeles. Southern Cal's Muller passes to Shaber, who picks up 15 to midfield. Then Shaber gets going from there and knocks off 34 yards before Stanford cracks him down. And now let's get over to Notre Dame. This is Marchmont Schwartz, Marchy. Notre Dame's All-America halfback in the early 1930s. And Knute, Rockne is honored by the student body as Notre Dame tangles with USC. A pass, Schwartz to Caridio, is good for 6 points as Knute, Rockne's stalwarts grind out a 27-0 victory. Yale Bowl, and another All-American goes to work. He's halfback Clint Frank, smashing through as Yale battles Princeton. It's Frank with the ball, finding a hole and going 20 yards for another Yale score. He's not through yet. Forgetting the power plunges through the line, Frank goes wide around his right end, cuts for the sideline, and outspeeds the Princeton secondary to rack up his third touchdown. Now let's go south to the 1939 Sugar Bowl tilt. To see TCU's All-America passing star, Davey O'Brien. That's our boy right there. His team trails Carnegie Tech by 1 point as little David slings one to Earl Spark for a long gain. O'Brien, TCU's safety man, alertly grabs an opposition pass, and here he comes, running it back. Davey picks up 30 yards before Carnegie Tech yanks him to the ground. This time, O'Brien tries a field goal. It's good, and that's all for our All-Americans.